Hello, today we're going to be playing Red Ball, which was a game that I used to play. And I'm also going to be playing this thing, too, next video. Or make this again. So, yeah. Anyways, let's start. Alright, so. I don't know what was that. I just made a random account before. So before I was recording this, I made a scene that was not good. So that's how I left this. But I'm gonna be the Red Bull. And my age. Alright. Okay. Oh, why he sad? Oh gosh, this is like a black square of making these balls to red. These red balls to red, and then make the whole world to a square. I'm pretty sure the world is in flat. Okay. I remember I used to play this as a kid, so I kind of remember the control. I gotta get all the stars. Oh, shoot, there's an enemy or something. I'm pretty sure there's an enemy. That's square. If you get hit by the rock, or you get on the rock, squish. Nice bear. Tomorrow. I got it. I don't know what that is. This is just my power. Trials. I remember a trick. Resetting the whole level makes me have my hearts back, so. Okay, I remember this level. For some reason, it was hard. Alright, let's do this! Here, let me put the music on. Okay, so it's supposed to be like some other stuff. Okay, so is this like new guys?
Thank you.
getting scared.
This level, so I'll be right back. Right, get in there.
Thank you. watch a video and then I go on my left. Alright, so I'm back and I go my left back. So I'll be right back. Alright, I just did it. Let's go. Oh, okay, okay, this is the hardest level I have.
Thank you.
You like Red Ball 4?
No, I don't know.
Well, looks like I beat him. We're gonna do the factory thing. Battle of the boss on the moon. But that is gonna be all in the next video, because this video gets too long and it's about 20 minutes long. So anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!